set out just to start establishing a system, style of play, being very aggressive, offensive end and defensive end. So I feel like we are moving in the right direction from that standpoint. Played the NAIA team, we won decisive. Game that we won decisive, but right now it's going to be real at this particular point. And in order for us to be successful, we got to come up with a mindset that's kind of different than what most teams have to play. We truly have to win games by committed. I think if you guys seen us play a couple of times, we have a lot of guys that are in close proximity to each other. And this day and time, we have to find that unique mindset to share the ball, share playing time. We have 8 or 9 guys that probably could start. So we're going to have to play with that in mind. And I think our guys have shown that we have that exceptional rare attitude where we can play together and share the ball and share playing time and play to each other, because that's going to make the difference in how successful we are going to be for the remainder of the year. So I am pleased that we're making progress. We evaluate what it is. I thought we played hard, I thought we executed, I thought we shared the ball, I thought we did a lot of things the right way. Now, next Tuesday night it starts for good. So hopefully we'll be equally as ready and focused as we were tonight.